Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Steven from Simple Tech. So today I'm going to show you how you can install VLC Media Player on your PC. So go to your favorite browser and type VLC Media Player. Just click on the first link on the results page, that is, but make sure the link is from videoland.org. You'll be directed to the page where you can download the media player. The version I'm about to download is version 3.0.16, and the operating system selected is 64-bit operating system. This one will be auto-determined by the machine. So if you are running a 32-bit operating system, you may find that this one will be that Windows 32-bit operating system. So just click on the download and a file will be downloaded to your machine on your download folder. So you can wait for a few minutes for it to finish downloading the file. This is executablefiles.exe. So the download is complete. Just double click and click yes. Let me minimize these windows. Then you can choose the language. You can choose your favorite language. For me, I will keep English. Then click OK. I'll click next. Then you can read on the terms and license agreement. If you are in agreement with the license, you can just click next. Then I will choose the defaults and click next. This is the destination folder, so I'll just leave this at the default, but you can change if you want. But if you don't have enough reason to change the destination folder, just leave it like that and click install. So this one will take a few minutes to install. So at this moment, if you haven't liked the video, kindly do so. Also subscribe to my YouTube channel so you don't miss out on the content that I upload. So this channel is about tech stuff, just simple technical stuff that you can perform on your Windows and later on your Linux environment. So my installation is complete. I will leave this one checked to run the VLC Media Player. Then I'll click finish. So this one will open. The first time the VLC Media Player is opening up, it's privacy and network access policy. Just leave this one as default and just click continue. So you can use this to play your videos and your audios. So you can just double click on the video and choose VLC as a media player, or you just can open VLC and go to media and then open a file. So and then you can go and locate where your videos are stored, and then you can enjoy playing the music. So thank you very much for watching the video till the end. Like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and until next time, goodbye.